What's up, guys? Logs here, and happy Halloween. Well, I got my shirt on. Let's get smashed. You guys know what it is. It's Halloween, and you know on the channel I like to do seasonal reactions. So, if you know, Halloween, Christmas, all that stuff. Last year we did the Darth Halloween Team Touch 2013, which is my personal favorite one, and I wanted to do another one this year. And I actually looked on the channel, looked on Darth's channel, and I couldn't find any Halloween Team Touches. They've all been taken down due to copyright and stuff. But a guy reached out to me, and he was really cool. He sent me the 2014 Darth Halloween Team Touch, so it's the actual file. I don't know if this will get taken down. I'm hoping not, because I don't monetize my videos. But that's what we're going to be watching today, so I'm going to switch it over. This is Darth Halloween 2014. You can't find it on YouTube, so this is the only place you're going to find it. This is probably my second favorite. I haven't watched it, but that's the one I wanted to watch, because 2013, then 2014, this is probably my second favorite. So we're going to watch it here today, folks. Let's get into it. Classic Darth logo. Brings back good memories, boys. They were always the best at at Halloween Team Touches. Ugh. Oof. Ho-ho-ho! Damn, they got all the players. Damn, they got some good players. Oh, man. Spooky season. I'm actually terrified. Let's not get it twisted. Oh, Black Ops 2 character. Okay. Pulling the Grim Reaper out. What you gotta do? Oh no, Darth Owl. Ooh, swap 5 on. Oh no, just swap every kill. Darth Wild. He's wilding out. L96. Quad head, man. Darth Ray, dude. This guy destroyed. Man, I miss Multicon, you know? I've been playing Modern Warfare for the last week and a half, or... Oh! Damn. Not the last week. I've been playing Modern Warfare since it came out, and it's enjoyable, but it ain't Multicon, man. It ain't Multicon. Let's get into it. Oh, what the... There wasn't even a lineup! There was not a lineup! Oh my god! Nah. You really gotta split the man six on like that? What is this? Ooh. Guys, you guys know, even though Modern Warfare just came out, I'm still always gonna like Multicon. It just looks the best. And I plan to bring Quick Clips of the Week back and bring it Multicon, just because not everyone likes to watch Modern Warfare clips. So, Dark BTBS, dude, this is one of the guys I played with back in the day on World of War when we ran our 99 lobbies. He actually hit the most fucked clip. I don't know if these guys are still around, like Nyko and Maru? Oh, shit. I don't know, 2014, I think Ghosts was the new game out. That's why there's so many Ghost clips. Because this was the newest game at the time. PS3, back in the day, baby. Damn. Oh, yeah, that's sick. That's sick. Quad head on infantry 3, that's hard. But yeah, man. I always love Vocal God, so I plan to make quick clips of the week again. Oh, dude! He hit a 6 on screen? Bro. Teasy! I'm pretty sure that was an Exalt dodge too. Bricka! Rarzer! Darth Rarzer! Did this game still play? I don't know. Does Bricka still play? I don't know. Bro, what the fuck? That's insane! Oh, what? 666 in the clan tag. Perka's going off in this one. He's going off in this one, boys. Damn! No, he missed it! He missed the fucking quad! Oh my god. Darth Anus. I remember this guy. That's his name. Like, his actual name is Darth Anus. Anus. Can you believe it? Darth Anus. Bro, that has to be enough triple. It looked like an off quad though. Damn. Yeah, man, Halloween Team Dozen World is my favorite because it's got that. You always got that spooky template, and the music's always usually pretty scary. You know, it's too scary for me. Six man. Ooh. Oh. Oh. What? Bro, imagine hitting a quad off spawn shot. Fuck. No. Damn. That should be closure. That was sick. I don't remember what closure is. You have to be fucked. Is this it? This is it. Oh. It's got to be coming up. Damn. Was that quad? That was the quad, I think. Bricka, he's gonna hit a 6 on triple.
Oh my god.
Oh,
what did I just do? What did I just do?
Oh my gosh. Dude, it's not over! What?! This is not even over! We still got more time! Holy shit! Oh. What are we gonna do?
Will lead to all men's happiness. Soldiers, in the name of democracy!
This isn't very, scary.
Will I ever find my
Quad on Power Rangers. I'm upset. I've never heard Quad on any multiplayer game. Man. Dark Rage, baby. I wish MW2 was playable right now. I bet nothing's playable right now. The fact that Modern Warfare is out, no one's playing this mode. Five, six, seven? Oh, does BTBS have the closer? What? Was that like a 6-1 times 2? It was all the same game? Oh, well, dude, that was 6-1 times 2. What the fuck? And Ghosts was the current game when this came out. So that's a good clip. Wow. Well, boys, that is, that's Darth Teamtaj 2014. So, sorry you had to wait this long, and you'll have to wait till next Halloween to see another one. But who knows? Maybe we'll react to something else. So, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoy the seasonal Teamtages and montage reactions, because this is my first montage reaction I've done in a little bit, I think. But if you guys enjoyed, leave a like. I plan to do more Modern Warfare content, and I also plan to do more multi-cut content. Talk about clips of the week. And also, the World of War Dualtaj is coming out, man. I can't hype it up enough. You guys are going to be so fucking surprised when you see it. Because, I mean, the clips are like... All right, this is World of War clips. This is Logs Lobby clips. And this is World of War Dualtaj clips. That's all I'm going to say, man. Hope you guys have a nice day. And, yeah. Deuces.